Our Old Testament reading today is taken from the book of the prophet Isaiah, and we read from chapter 40, verses 29 to 31. Surely you know, surely you have heard, surely from the beginning someone told you. Surely you understand how the earth was created. God sits on his throne above the circle of the earth, and compared to him, people are like grasshoppers. He stretches out the skies like a piece of cloth and spreads them out like a tent to sit under. He makes rules unimportant and the judges of this world nothing. They are like plants that are placed in the ground, like seeds that are planted. As soon as they begin to grow strong, he blows on them and they die, and the wind blows them away like chaff. God, the Holy One, says, "Can you compare me to anyone? Is anyone equal to me? Look up to the skies. Who created all those stars? He leads out the army of heaven one by one and calls all the stars by name. Because he is strong and powerful, not one of them is missing. People of Jacob, why do you complain? People of Israel, why do you say, 'The Lord does not see what happens to me. He does not care if I am treated fairly.' Surely you know, surely you have heard, the Lord is a God who lives forever, who created the world. He does not become tired or need to rest. No one can understand how great his wisdom is. He gives strength to those who are tired and more power to those who are weak. Even children become tired and need to rest, and young people trip and fall. But people who trust the Lord will become strong again. They will rise up as an eagle in the sky. They will run and not need rest. They will walk and not become tired." Amen.